How to find MAC address on Windows 11. So in order to find your MAC address, firstly go to Windows and type View Network Connections and open the View Network Connections and right click on your Wi-Fi or your internet. Go to Status and click on Details, and here you will find the physical address, that is your MAC address. So it's this simple. And if you find this tutorial helpful, to subscribe and don't forget to leave us a like and comment. Thank you.